students now, diborane, that is B2H6, it can be formed when the reaction of BF3 with lithium aluminium hydride, we will get B2H6 with the side product lithium fluoride and aluminium fluoride. It can be formed with the sodium borohydride and I2 B2H6, we will get. Then it can be formed by the reaction of BF3 with 6NH, B2H6 and 6NF. It is colorless gas. It is highly toxic. It catches the fire. When B2H6 reacts with the oxygen, it will give you B2O3 with water. And now reaction with ammonia, 3B2H6 and ammonia molecule, then we will take and we will get that B3N3H6 with 12H2. This B3N3H6 is called inorganic benzene. It is known as borazone, and or it is inorganic benzene or borazine. It is also known as borazine. You can represent this structure in this way: B, 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 this N, N, H, 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 then an H and this H. Upon hydrolysis it will give you boric acid. And my dear students, now you have seen that boric acid we are getting from number of ways. B2H6 is representing in the dimeric form. It is 3-centered 2-electron system. It is also called banana bond. And the uses of diborane is, it is used in the manufacture of sodium borohydride, NaBH4. It can be formed from the borazine. It is used in the manufacture of lithium aluminium hydride. Actually, these are the reducing agent, weak reducing agent. And then some uses of boron and aluminium. Boron fibers are used in making bullet. Boron fibers are used in making bullets. Boron is used in controlling rod in the nuclear reactors. Aluminium is used in the reducing agent in metallurgy. Aluminium as a reducing agent in metallurgy. And alloys of aluminium is used in making home utensils, bodies of the aircrafts, and aluminium alloy duralumin, which is tough and cannot attack by the corrosion. So this is what whole about the group 13. In the next class, we will discuss about the group 14 of the P block. Till then, goodbye, bye-bye.